My friend Steve just sent me this story. This guy just traded in his GTR for a Nissan Leaf. It looks like the same GTR from the Fast and the Furious movies. I know import tuners love that car. This guy's wife's boyfriend probably drives a Hellcat. If you're a regular on my channel, you know that I'm contemplating an electric car because I'm a car guy. I just want to see what it's like to drive an electric car and give you guys my feedback, and I think it would be interesting to try it out because 2011 and up to like 2015 Nissan Leafs are pretty cheap on the used market. And I will not be trading this in for a Nissan Leaf. I'm keeping this. My goal in life is to own six vehicles. I'm up to four. And the next two vehicles I want is a Nissan Leaf. Not because I care about the planet. I just want to try out an electric car. And the other car I want is a Jaguar S-Type R. A couple of weeks ago, I made a video asking you guys, what would you like to see me make videos about first? A Nissan Leaf or a Jaguar S-Type R? Zero people voted for the Nissan Leaf. Just got this in the mail so I can daydream about the day I get a Jaguar S-Type R. There's gonna be a good series about this one. I have 100 videos brainstormed in my head about this car already. This is my next car right here.